Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will see how to install the current Python version on Windows 11. With that, we will also run a sample program. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. Now keep the mouse cursor on downloads and the current version is visible. Click on it, Python 3.13.1, and it is for Windows. Here it is. It downloaded. Right click on the exe file and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now the setup started. Okay. First click on use admin privileges and also click add python.exe to path. After that, click customize installation. Here all the optional features are visible. It will also install pip. Pip is used to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries like pandas, matplotlib, numpy and others. Okay, it will also install IDLE. IDLE is an ID to run Python programs. Okay, keep it as it is and click next. Now under advanced options, select the first one, install Python for all users. Python will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is and click install. Now the setup started. We have installed Python. Click close. Now let us go to start and verify the installation. Type cmd. Click open. Now here type python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. Python 3.13.1 is visible. That means we successfully installed it. Now let us run our first program. Type py and press enter. Now you are inside the Python shell. So I'll print my name, let's say, using the print method. So whatever you'll add inside this will get printed. Press enter. And here is your output, Amit Divan. Now let us open IDLE. Go to start, type IDLE. If you remember, we just installed it by default. Click open. Now here I'll use the same command, but I'll add something else. Let's say I'll add my YouTube channel name. Okay, and I'll just press enter and we printed it. Now with IDLE, you can also save the program. Go to file. Click save as. Let's say I'll save it on the desktop. Okay, so you can name it, let's say demo, and it will automatically add the extension .py Python files. Okay, click save. And now you have your demo.py on the desktop. Here it is with the same code. So if you want a free Python tutorial, refer the link in the description of this video. Also, if you want to learn the top 3 Python libraries, that is pandas, numpy and matplotlib, the links are in the video description. Guys, if you liked the video, you can directly go to our channel and support us by subscribing and joining. Click on the join button. Herein you can support us, okay, by clicking join here. And you can also go to any of our video. Okay, herein click on the 3 dots and click thanks. You can also directly support us here. Okay. Thank you for watching.